two of my most prized possessions here in the Yorba Linda shop are my first two helmets, and they happen to be painted by Eric Medlin. These will never go anywhere. This Dodger car that I ran in 2008. I've always been a huge Dodger fan, and to get to run this on the racetrack and Tommy Lasorda come out and be the Grand Marshal, pretty cool deal. Another thing I'm very proud of, you know, here in the shop in Yorba Linda is all the photos of my daughter growing up at the racetrack.